respected teachers, all my dear friends and honorable chief guest, a very happy and pleasant good morning to all of you. My name is Santosh and today I am very happy to be here because I got an opportunity to speak something in front of you. Till the time you all have heard that hard work will help you to get success. Okay, so now I would like to introduce that one factor which is there between you and which comes after your hard work and stand between you and your success. That's your luck. Success means what? You will get what you want. You have no hard work. And luck means an unpredictable factor that comes by any way and helps you and meet you with your success. To prove my fact, to prove my fact means how luck works, I would like to give an example to you. You have seen gas burner, gas cylinder. If you have a burner with you, you have a gas cylinder fully filled with the gas with you. But until both are useless, if you don't have a lighter to lighten it. Luck works the same. What it do? If you have a courage and you have a hard work to get the success, luck what do? It do something unfavorable, means you can predict luck. It comes, it gives you a chance, it gives you an opportunity and it meets you with your success. The another example you can take about your tube light. Tube light has the ability to lighten and give you a light, but it needs a starter to start it. Once you start it, you don't need to starter. Luck works the same. It gives you an initial energy, an initial opportunity, and it makes you what you have to be. If you look out in the film industry, there are so many people who are working, who are eager to work as a hero, as a heroine, who want to be as a producer. But everyone will get a chance? No, na? There are only few people who get an opportunity due to some luck factor or due to some relationship. Luck is also a relationship. And they get a chance, they grab it, they work hard, and they touch the summit of success. There are so many successful people. If you asked him what you have get your success, they used to speak on the hard work. Means if you go to any surgeon, any specialist, and you asked him what you have got your success, how you have been such a successful person, what he used to say about his hard work. No doubt, if you want to become a specialist, you have to hard work on this particular subject. But they also believe on the luck. For example, before going to an operation theater, if you meet with him, what he used to say? I will do my best. Please keep faith on God. To keep faith on God means, please believe that at last when I had given my best, but if any problem will arise, something miracle will happen and everything will be okay. That believes on God, that God may bless him and he will get success, means luck. We all are depend on the farmer. Farmer depends on the nature. He puts all his effort in the field to do the food for us. But if the time, by the bad luck of his, if rain doesn't come, or if rains flown that much that it may cause a flood, so it is the bad luck of the farmer, because nature is that thing which cannot control. So it's a luck of the, it will be being the luck after the hard work of the farmer that the rain will come less, it will come average, or it will come in the large or heavy proportion. So I have a very close example about the luck. The last year there was only one college in Mumbai for chemical and running by the government besides the VJTA college. You all have known that. I had gone there for interview. I didn't get selected because there are so many papers who are there competing with me and they have much year of experience with them. But there I came to know that one seat is vacant and they are searching for a candidate who knows very well about shorthand. So I called my friend and he came there, he gave an interview and now he is working with that college and he is getting very good salary and all the government facilities. And before that he was searching a job from 2 years. So I think that was his luck that I went there, I came to know that opportunity, I called her and he gets selected there. So if you want to conclude my speech, I would just like to inform you that, to express you that luck is just like which needs to push up you from second last step of your success. There are so many people who want to become a successful person, but they don't become because they try to get on the ladder of the success, but they all will get stopped on the second last step because the road ahead is maybe invisible for them, or maybe there will be a wall which they can't go another side. But here luck works and it takes some of them to get out of the invisibility and they become a successful person. So if you want to become successful, I think with hard work you have your luck with you. That's all about the luck. Thanks you to hear me so carefully.